Imagine having a crush. It was love at first sight. Unfortunately, she never spotted you in the crowd. And you joined a small group of her people called friends. You've trapped yourself because of this. On one hand, you would love to just get up and confess. But the possible backlash of you dedicating so much time into her could amount to her just viewing your overall niceness as simply trying to get in her pants. And no, I'm not saying that this happens all the time. I'm just saying that we live in a society where people get confused. We send mixed signals, and that causes problems. But I have hope. There is hope for you. Because on the other hand, you can remain amongst your friends. She'll begin to trust you, which will slowly expand and grow into a relationship. Or you could just become another one of her problems. The point is, you sit waiting for something to give you the answer you'll never find. You keep waiting for someone who doesn't give a fuck about you, who doesn't see you in that light, who doesn't want that relationship. They just want your friendship. So why spend your time and your life and your energy trying to pursue something that you know will never happen? Be her friend. Treat her right. And that's it. And move on. Because she doesn't give a fuck about you, bro.